her book of handwriting. Yes, and our topic is letter E. So take out your textbook, my third book of handwriting, and get ready with your pencil. Okay.
Students, take out page 1818. Okay, letter E. So first we will trace letter E. Okay, so students, first look over here. E for egg. E for egg. E for eagle. E for eagle. Okay, now you have to trace with ma'am. Okay, like this. Starting from the first blue line, then touch red line, then again come to second blue line and small curve, like this. Okay, like this. Yes students, E for egg, E for eagle, E for elephant, big, big elephant. E for ears. E for ears. Yes. Like this. You all have to trace like this. Slowly, slowly and properly. Okay? Write neatly. Okay, beta? Yes. Now, starting from the blue line, touch the red line like this and make a small curve. Like this. Okay, beta? Yes. Like this. Okay, E for egg. Repeat after me. E for egg. E for eagle. E for eagle. Yes. Yes, like this. Yes. E for ears. Yes, my students. E for elephant. E for elephant. E for eraser. E for eraser. Yes. E for eyes, your small twinkling, twinkling eyes. E for eyes. Yes. You all are writing like this only, na? Yes. Starting from the blue line, then touch red line, then come again second blue line and make a small curve. Yes, like this. Very good. Slowly, slowly you will write like this. Starting from the blue line, touch the red line, then come again to second blue line and make a small curve. Like this. Yes, write very neat and clean. Yes, like this. Yes, very good, my dear students.
Yes, my dear students, we have completed letter E. Yes, we have completed it. We have written so nicely. Yes. So, my dear students, I'm giving you one activity, okay? You all have to complete these letter E. Okay, beta? You all have to complete this, okay? Till then, stay home, stay safe. God bless you. Bye.